The next part, part 4, we will discuss about financial instruments. Financial instruments are classified as two parts, that is capital market instruments and money market instruments. To tell you what exactly the definition of an instrument is, this is a security issued against the finance or capital that a company or individual secures. So capital market instruments are the following types: equity shares issued by a company, preferential shares issued by a company, warrants of shares, debentures, bonds and derivatives. So these are the types of forms of capital market instruments or securities. The other part, the other classification is money market instruments. It could be classified, further classified as call money instruments or short notice money instruments, treasury bills, commercial bills, certificate of deposits, money market mutual funds. To explain for knowing the complete definition or the meaning of these particular instruments, you might have to refer part 1 of this presentation. So that's about financial instruments of Indian financial system.